Woodland Nomad.
Here we are. Welcome to Nowhere Nomad. Huzzah! Huzzah! I'm your host, Loki. Let's get on with the vid-e-o. Right, there we go. Out of the city, back to the countryside, back to Audrey's place, back to nature, back to the chickens, back to the turkeys. Let's see how we get on, shall we?
Ah, back to the countryside. Here we are. I've hitchhiked back to Caretaker Farm. We're minutes away from it. I'm so happy. You can tell you're getting close to Audrey's place because the ducks are on the loose.
Every duck's got his limit, and you scum have pushed me over the line.
Jimmy, do you like to see what I see? A talking duck?
Yeah, that's it.
I've been doing too much toot. Shoot!
Yeah, you too, mate. Notice the turkeys are still ruling the roost over here. Hello, fellas. Hello, mate. You alright? To be honest, they're still ugly bastards.
Who are you calling ugly, you ridiculous fool?
Well, this bit out here has all changed. This wall wasn't here before. It was just a load of logs. So they've made like a little path and a wall. The shed's still there. The good old shed. They've cut down a load of trees here. I noticed. This was a bit of a jungle before. The fig tree's gone. There's Will's painting. They've trimmed all the vines down up there. Oh, she's still got the blooming chokies. I was never really a fan of that vegetable. It's actually pronounced choco in New Zealand, or chayote in Spanish. You would have thought by now I'd have known what I was talking about. I'll choke you, you little... Oh, look who it is. My little tiki I made Audrey. Look, he's grown a beard and everything. That's well cool now, doesn't it? Now that nature's taken hold of it. And he's grown a mossy beard. That's brilliant. I love it.
I got a tiki garden. See me. I got a tiki garden.
What do you have to say, John? Now, after a year and a half.
Over my heart.
Yeah.
Love the world.
Love the world. There's Audrey on the computer there.
It's nice to see my crazy old friend John down on Audrey's farm. Well, you know what they say. It takes one to know one, one crazy to know another.
We create our own reality, my friend. Reality does not create us.
Whoa, cheeky. So now it's time to get terribly unfit and walk up the hill to the clay oven. God, I forgot how steep these stairs were. I was feeling right out of shape. There he is. Mr. Fantail.
Huffing and puffing like an old gas bag, bleeding old bag of wind.
Back at the top house again.
Hello.
to the earth oven. I see they've got this garden going nicely. That was a project that was going on while I was here. Bloody hell, here we are. Spent many an hour up here. There's Big Eric. The bus built into the house. Fabrice's beautiful creation. Neglected. So, here we are, guys. Back at Caretaker Farm after a year and a half. And behind me, as you can see, is the earth oven. I'm not gonna lie, I find it quite upsetting to see it all overgrown and looking like this. It was a project that we spent a lot of blood, sweat and tears over. It was Fabrice's baby, Audrey's baby. And yeah, it's all overgrown at the moment. And it's just a bit sad, really, considering all the hours of labour that we put into it. It kind of reminds me of a situation that we were facing back when we were making this. We had a group of three French woofers that came along. One of those woofers was very lazy and didn't really want to help, and basically led the other two woofers astray a little bit. After that incident, Audrey tells me that Fabrice just kind of gave up. He didn't want to work with woofers anymore, didn't want to carry on the project. And this is kind of reminding me of what can happen in life, you know? You get one bad egg, or one negative person, one source of bad input, and the whole project is ruined. While sometimes you may face negativity and criticism, try to take the criticism as insightful and helpful and learn from it. And don't take it to heart and don't give up. Otherwise your dreams may turn out to be forgotten.
Do not let your dreams be forgotten. Now, I know a lot of people who, if someone negative came along and crapped on their ideas, they'd pack it in, they'd go, oh, like that. And that one negative input can be quite a destructive force, really. So I reckon bollocks to anyone who says you can't do something. Yeah, forget about it, you know? Forget about those negative influences and push on forward with your dream. Don't forget your dream. Don't forget your dream!
Caretaker Farm. Lemon tree still going strong.
All unfit citizens of Lemon Grab must be reconditioned.
Man, are you crazy?
Yeah! Me!
Let's go and see if any of those chickens and ducks are about, shall we? This is a trip down memory lane. Doesn't look to be as many critters. Oh, look. Oh, look. Babies. Baby duckies. They're all cooped up now. It's probably a good idea because they were all over the place last time I came here. There's the chooks. As you saw before, turkeys are just running wild. That's the feed shed. I come in here, feed the beasts. Not changed much around here.
Yeah. Hope you've enjoyed this episode, guys. I certainly have enjoyed making it. Sorry it took a while, this one. But things are afoot. And things are going to be... they've been going a bit umpty-dumpty in my life. Just at the moment. But glad you enjoyed the video. If you did enjoy it, give a smash me a like if you like. Subscribe if you haven't already. And if you share this video, that would be grand. Would be grand. Big gloves as always. And I shall see you, as always, on the flip side. You'll know what I mean. There's a video coming up.